Have land, and here there is plenty of cheap land.
You still have to pay for it.
A few years working in the woods, and I have something saved. Or if I can't do it alone, I buy land for my people in Minnesota to come to.
Oh,
there are many of us in Minnesota. Many will come.
Many
will come. These
farms are so big, no trees. Surely there are no trees in the world as great as the ones you see outside this room.
Portland, many cities from Minnesota to bring cows, farm equipment, everything.